Thunder Fireworks. Representing Pat here, we're going to talk a little bit about some shells that were made by some of our members. One of the great things you can do as a member of Pat is you can actually get involved in making shells. Chris Roth led a class today to help build some jellyfish shells, and we're going to go through some of those jellyfish shells to show you what those look like. And I'm going to call off the member's name who built those shells. Yep. So before that, though, I would like to just give another round of applause to Stacy's unbelievable hospitality, unbelievable setup here. Give them a big round of applause. Forgive us here, we got a little feedback. All right, so what we're gonna do is go through some jellyfish shells first. And forgive me, I am having a hard time seeing because I'm old. Some of you may understand that. So the first shell that's gonna go up is made by Robert. Very nice. John the Bomb. Next up is Tony. Ashley is next. Good height. Marcus. Matt B. Rachel. Adar. This next one is Nick, the president of Pat. Let's see how he did. Acceptable, Nick. Next up, we have John. Excellent. Good orientation. You did a good job placing that shell in there. Next up, Joseph. Nice. Nick H. And last on the shells, we have some mines right after this, but Mr. E. Yeah.
Hey, how about those shells? Those are big round of applause for guys that put those shells together. Those were handmade by folks here this week in the shell building classes. So those shells made right here on site by members of PAT. So good job, guys. If you're one of the kids that got drawn